They call me Vino Vera, I'm a lovely from Gezira. But Europe pays me well for what I do. The order of the battle I obtained from last night's rattle on the golf course with a brigadier from Kew. I often have to tarry in the backseat of a Gary. It's a part of my profession as a spy. Whilst his mind's on fornication, I'm extracting information from the senior GSO or GSI. I yield to the caress of the DDWS. I get from him the lowdown of the works. And when sleeping in the raw with a major from D4, I learn of Britain's bargain with the Turks. His emission in the 26th position while he quivers in exotic ecstasy. I hear of the location of a very secret station from an oversexed SC from O2E. So the brigadiers and majors and the whiskey-soaked upstagers enjoy themselves away from Britain's shores. Why should they bring victory nearer when the ladies from Gezira provide them with a lovely fucking war? So the brigadiers and majors and the whiskey-soaked upstagers enjoy themselves away from Britain's shores. Why should they bring victory nearer when the ladies from Gezira provide them with this lovely fucking war?